Is that white thing a cocoon?
You awake?
You? I remember you.
Where's the girl?
Answer me! Where did you take her?
We're taking custody of the girl.
That human belongs to us. We will take her back.
Humans aren't property. They have the same right to live that any of us do.
Don't give me that noble act. They have no rights. And why shouldn't we feed on them? We're the ones keeping them safe, after all. Why were we kicked out of our graves? Who did we die for, again and again, at the Queen's hand? We writhe with this terrible thirst. We live in fear of joining the ranks of the lost, and for whose sake? It's all in the service of humans. If blood is the only price they have to pay, then they have a pretty good deal.
That doesn't mean you can just do whatever you want with them.
And what about the rights of revenants? Huh? It's not like we're choosing to live this way because it's such a barrel of laughs.
That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while. Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.
bet she ran deeper inside. Let's go in after her.
Okay, we can trace the flow of the blood beads from here. Just a sec. Give me a moment to finish this, then we can head out. Our destination is this way. This should get us there.
We set? All right then. I know you're there.
What are you?
Stay back! I'm the one who decides how I live! I won't listen to you anymore!
That's fine. Just put down the knife.
I'm sick and tired of it! Day after day, having my blood sucked by every passing revenant! I'm not an animal!
You're right. And we can help you. I know someone who can take you to one of the government shelters for humans. If you ask, they'll take you in and you'll be able to live in safety.
What?
You won't have to spend your days living in fear of revenants anymore. Although you will be asked to donate blood.
It's a trick. Do you really think I'm going to fall for that?
Everything you need to know is on that paper. You're the one who decides how you live.
But why?
I think the time for sacrifices is over. That's all. All right, we should hurry.
All revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier. I'll try to be more positive about the shelter. Thanks for helping me out.
It seems harsh, but she's gotta do what she's gotta do. Set up here and there when the miasma was thin. Grateful to the government for that, at least. No need for a lighthouse here anymore, huh?
This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louie. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louie. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. Professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why?
Huh?
Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay? That was real. A genuine memory from my past. From when the Queen... from when Cruz frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh?
I'm still not completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a Revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but...
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.
We have to keep going. That's all. Come on, let's pin down the source. No harm in being prepared. You have to take whatever you can use. Choose your ground well. How are we supposed to get up there? The decision is yours. Generate some. You're out of heal.
Bring it any time.
Be cautious. Yeah, that was a fight. Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. Unprepared? No harm in being prepared. Up something we can use? Not great in tight quarters. Demonstrated your skills nicely. Bring it anytime. Not an ideal battle. Chances.
like they're up there, too.
You're out of fuel. Be cautious.
Bring it any time.
Gonna shoot down at us.
Have something we can use? Stay away from the edge, okay?
Hold on. I'm on my way.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Thank you.
Hey, that's... Mind your step now. The ship is stuck on that thorn. We're pretty far from the city ruins now. My regeneration's in pretty bad shape. Looks like we're in the enemy's den. Don't let them down! Okay? Sorry. Moving out. Here. up something we can use? Wouldn't want to fall here. Eyes up. Enemies.
Bring it anytime.
No harm in being prepared. Eyes up! Enemies! How's this? You have to take whatever you can use. Bring it anytime! Careful from here on.
Ah!
Poison's always an option. Oh? What is that? Stay away from the edges, and we'll be all right. Tunnel vision if you're too worked up. No harm in being prepared. Don't fall here. Shoot down at us. What's that? No harm in being prepared.
Your healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances.
Take too much effort? No harm in being prepared. This is the real thing.
Come on. Is that a blood spring?
So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins?
Singing.
Hey, look at that.
It's him.
Careful. It's the hunter.
Is that woman his partner? What your story is, but let go of the woman now.
What the? Where'd they go?
What just happened?
What was the hunter doing here anyway?
A red barrier and a singing girl like this?
I don't understand any of it.